weren't cool, but can you chill with the chainsaw? Thanks in advance.
I need it to really show things you wouldn't understand.
Hey, hey, hey. I'm offended by the implication that I can't understand something. I'm basically Cyber Callie, folks. The techno goddess of death. Dial-up hell queen. The dead, I disappear them. The cops, I pwn them. Digital evidence? What digital?
Okay, here we go. Vip3r story. I know the one. Arcade machines, drugs, and blood.
Finally, a real challenge. And it's perfect for me, too. I know this arcade like the back of my hand. Mission start. Mission complete. You win. Perfect. New high score. Jeez. These were just some noob hacker kids way out of their depth. What a sad, sad story. Good thing I'm way too cunning and street smart and pretty and talented to end up like that. Huh? Time to tell Bob and the others. Man, they will be wicked impressed. Come to think of it, I'm almost certain I've met those lamos before.
How come you don't remember?
You know, those were the early days of me expanding my spiritual horizons.
Erin was so messed up she barely acknowledged her own existence, is what she says.
It's called achieving greatness, sister. Not like any of you could ever understand it.